2008 to 2010 time frame, as I remember going to the Widener Library at Harvard University, getting some old articles, mostly TV listings, that I used for my time travel rope. 6 years later, now I have all these in my fingertips on the computer.
Right now, there's two different ones. Like, so there's 40 minutes. So, the only one you can do is
historian, Kendall, MIT. Yep, thank you. Charles River on the Red Line train on the Longfellow Bridge. Look at the sky. Charles NGH.